deeper place in my sight.
All right.
Because I wonder why God didn't say, by the way you preach.
All right.
By the way you sing.
All right.
Or how large your congregation.
All right.
Oh, by the way you shout. Oh, if you speak in tongues. But you know. He said, by your love. You will be known as my disciple.
All right.
By your love for one another. Sitting close to each other. Because you're looking for a reason to look. You're looking for a good reason to forgive. I love them and forgive them if they act right. I love them and forgive them if they say I'm sorry. But I'm wondering if God is saying, I need you to forgive and love for no reason. No reason. One of the reasons I think that we are mixed up, and if you would look at Colossians 1:13, he said he has translated us. If that don't get you, one translation say conveyed us. You ever saw a conveyor belt?
You
ever been flew in and you're waiting for your bags and the conveyor belt ringing around? It takes it from the plane and bring it to the baggage area. He said, we've been conveyed from the kingdom of darkness. All right. Into the kingdom of his dear son, our son of his love. Ask your neighbor, have you moved? I know you come to church. I know you come to church, and I know you can preach, and I know you can sing. To understand kingdom. Because kingdom is where the king's influence affects everybody. When Great Britain made Bermuda a colony, they went from their native dress to to wearing suits and bow ties. They went from drinking their juju juice to drinking tea. And it was hot in Bermuda.
All right.
But in England, it was raining and cold. So bow ties and suits worked in England. But the reason you had to wear them in the 90 degree weather is because that's how they dress in the kingdom.
All right.
And in that same chapter, he says, and I'm a debtor.
Yes.
To the Jews and the Gentiles.
Yes, sir.
He said, I owe a debt.
Yes,
sir. To the Jews and the Gentiles, I owe you because I found the cure.
Yes. Yes.
To loving for no reason.
Yes.
I found the cure for forgiving for no reason. So Paul said, much is in me. Somebody said, much is in me. I'm going to preach this gospel. I'm not ashamed of the gospel, but it's the power. I said it's the power. There ain't nothing you can't get over. It's the power. I said there ain't nothing you can't walk away from. For it's the power. Oh, anybody know what I'm talking about? It's a shame that you say you got saved and don't have no. I'm not ashamed of the gospel because I haven't had no outside miracle, but what I did have was an inside miracle. Can I tell you this? I was raised in a segregated society. They bust me from out here to Worthing. They bust me from out here to Lockett. Anybody know what I'm talking about? I had to run to a special building downtown to urinate. So I didn't like white folks riding or walking.
Yeah.
I got my white sister right there. I'm all right now. Testament.
Yes,
it was written in Greek and Aramaic in the New Testament.
Yes,
but in the Hebrew means all. All in the Greek means all.
Make you a champ.